taking by Jensen. And the Islanders are back in business.
It looked as though Brian Trottier, coming in from the angle that he did, it was almost an impossibility for him to score. Look, you can see the strength of Trottier. Left hand holding off Glenn Curry. Right hand utilizing it to go to the backhand and watch that puck. There it goes, just over the goal line.
If I am Brian Murray, I have to be very upset with that one. Two men on Trottier, he does it with one arm, and it gets by Jensen. Should have never even gotten by Jensen.
You've got to consider that to be a bad goal. You can't afford a bad goal, not when you're down.
Campbell in front, Fledley connects, it is tied up at two. It is not a power play goal. Scott Stevens had come out.
Brings these Islander fans alive. It wasn't a power play goal, but it was the result of a power play setup. The Islanders had excellent position and possession, as you will see. Banging away at it in front of that net area. Finally, number 8, Pat Flatley, is able to find that empty net. Al Jensen being down in the play after diving for that puck right there. It did not, however, connect with Jensen. It went up and over.
The roof caving in on the Capitals. A bad giveaway by Gardner.
Well, watch right there. Oh, Bobby Carpenter that gives that puck up. He went to pass it, fanned on it. Anders Kalor right there with the puck on his stick, and Al Jensen not yet back in the nets.
Again.
Well, that's an important one because not only a power play goal, but 8 seconds remaining on the first minor, so they are still on the power play. There's Flatley. He just rifles it from the slot area. He didn't even really stop that puck long enough to get Goodwood on it, but yet he did know what he was going to do with it beforehand. Just a very smart player. He set himself up, balance. You just mentioned Al Arbour having a lot of faith in his young players. Baudelaire out there. LaFontaine out there. Pat Flatley out there. Drake Gilbert out there. All young players. Take a look at it. That shot from the point. Paul Baudelaire just blasted away. It was deflected, I believe, by Drake Gilbert.
So Baudelaire, who had a goal and two assists in the fourth game, loads the gun.
Because it was right along the ice area, exactly where you want your defenseman to shoot from. That allows your forwards to stand there tall, get their stick on the ice, and deflect it where they want to deflect it. Greg Gilbert did exactly that.
And the jubilation, because the Islanders know that they...
Bye-bye.